Life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here? Guess this leads to the castle.
Close the door. Please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet, and don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here. Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Please.
doing?
Ethan! Ethan, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
No more to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe. Stay there. Come on. Give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me. God damn it!
Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
I just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Visited them all.
Hmm.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
I didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you, if you entrust the mortal to House Delajosk, my daughters and I shall deliver to you the finest.
Way, ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that?
Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
them. Oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight, I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have there.
Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Freaks have Rose?